कॉन्ट्रेक्टर तांकां हांव मॉबिलेट करतां आनी आमी एज अ टीम सगळे जाण कॉम्प्युटर पणजेच्या बऱ्या खातीर पणजेच्या बेटरमेंटा खातीर जे आमचे स्वप्न आसा आमचे टिचर भविश्याचे पणजे बरी करची ही भारतान आमी सुरू केल्ली आनी जे सिटी आमची कितीशे सकयल आसली रँकींग वायज ती आमी 2 वर्सां काम करून बरीच वयर हाडल्या आनी आशा बाळगता की आतां आमी एक एकठांय जावन सगळे बरें काम करून हे जे आमचे स्वप्न आसा आमच्या लिडराचे आमचो जो मॅनिफेस्टो आसलो ते सगळे आमी काम करतात सगळे जाण एकठांय जावन काम करुया ह्या कामान जी सिटी पणजे आतां क्लीन दिसता ताका हांव कंप्लीट करतां आमच्या कमिश्नराक गेल्या 3 रात काम केलें तशें आमचे टॅक्निकल सॅक्शन एमी आमचे कामगार जे काम करताले 3 रात ताका कंप्लीट करतां एज अ आउटगोईंग मेयर ताका फूल सपोर्ट दिता आसतलो डेप्युटी मेयर आसतलो आनी परत एकदां सगळ्या कडेन मागता की एकठांय जावन आमी काम करुया पणजेच्या बऱ्या खातीर थँक्यू वेरी मच
We have a very solid team and everything, all the decisions that we make, the both of us also, will be taken in consensus with the rest of the panel also. So we have to capitalize on the experience that we have. And I have my mother and my father both as minister and as an MLA. So I plan on using their experience also.
So last 20 years, we have been looking at various development issues.
See, again, as of now, I'll have to sit with the entire panel and we'll have to sit and chalk out a list of, I don't know, maybe 3 or 4 priorities that we have to fulfill for this year. Okay, so once we do that, then I'll give you a better answer. I won't be able to answer you right now. But there are things that people need and that we will start fulfilling.
But for growing concern, what would be the priority?
See, the priority also now in a sense is fulfilling my dad's manifesto. That is one. But in addition to that, also the daily work that we have to do and whatever ideas that a panel that come and puts forward, we'll be trying to fulfill all of that also. So give me some time, I'll give you like a concrete plan on what we want to achieve within this 1 year.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yes, okay. I don't know, I'll have to think about it properly. That's why we have to implement a plan properly first. So once that is done, then I'll get in touch with you all directly. Yeah, I know. We have to get funding from the government also for all of that to happen. I know, I understand that. But from the CCP point of view also, we need funding from the government. So once we get all of that, then we'll start implementing whatever we need to implement. So again, I'll tell you all once we have a list of priorities. Yeah?
Thank you.
I'm very happy for him. I would like to wish him all the best and also the whole panel. He's got an excellent deputy mayor also with him. I know he's been talking about him and said that he's very good. So I think both of them together, and also with the help of the panel, help of ex-mayor Uday Matkalkar, ex-mayor Suren Pratap, I think they should do really well, because they will have to work together if they want anything to be done.
He said he'll be working under your and his father's guidance.
Yes, I think if he needs the guidance, like any other child would ask their parents, I think he would do the same thing. And yeah, I think Babush is there. If he needs the guidance, we are always there with him.
How do you feel? Your husband is MLA, your son is city corporator, mayor. How do you find you are a minister in the house, everybody within the politics?
Yeah, like I said, I'm happy for him. I hope he does well.
Thank the Honorable Chief Minister, Mr. Pramod Sawant, our Party President, Sir Tanawde, and our General Secretary, Mr. Sasish Dhone. We wouldn't be able to achieve this without their support, and I want to thank them especially for putting their faith in the both of us. And we hope to achieve whatever they hope for us and their agenda.